Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old CogTech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
I wonder if it still works.
Got it!
There we go! We're in business!
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay, where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
Alright, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters...
We got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be in a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Ah, shit! Zombies incoming!
Die!
They're surrounding us!
Sure, that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. Keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Nice.
like we really kicked the hornet's nest here.
Nah, it's more like we kicked it, played catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. We gotta fortify this deck. Oh, perfect. Get on that fabricator.
Go!
can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Now cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve!
Yeah, here we go.
Let's hope this works. Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again. Uh-oh. You hear that? Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh, shit! We got pulsars!
This ride sucks. We're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.